ηλικιό της ανθρώπων.
Thanks again for your help. Those Metrocoites will think twice before attacking my poets again. We will be... Bayek! It is finally time to celebrate with my muses.
Shouldn't you stay to oversee your actors?
We must find time to work on the next play. Bayek, you must come!
This celebration better rival my own events in Siwa.
Come, Bayek! This will be an excellent night. Let us hurry. You will be our guest of honor. I remember the celebrations we would have in my house in the better years. Ah, memories.
They have become less so of late.
These Philaketai suffocate our celebrations. They know nothing of poets. They think they know truth.
You know it better.
Of course! Truth comes from chaos, not order.
Then we'll see something.
Ah, there is no... Bayek! Gennadios is Philaketai. I should have known those louts would follow us. To kill you! This is a night you will not forget.
It had better live up to the tales that I have told. This is grand, Panos.
Bayek, come. Enter our very own Elysian fields. And this is it. Where the poets of Alexandria find respite.
Wait. Do you hear that?
Gennadios! His men must have come after us.
We will deal with this, Phanos. Come, bring your blade.
I will fill my inkwells with the blood of these Metrocoites. They come, Bayek!
Let the gods indulge!
Gather your senses and guards, Vanos!
Over there!
Come on!
Your treason has failed his cause for me!
Are your people safe, Panos?
Metro Coetes, they have slayed some of my muses. Dracon, my favorite poet, will live, thankfully.
There must be a way to stop them permanently.
Bayek, we are blood poets now. This is our chance to bring people to our cause.
Whatever it takes to defend freedom.
Give me some time. I will talk to my people. Find their strongholds.
Clear the way!
Hey! What's wrong?
What is this?
Συγγνώμη,
Whoa.
Hey, what?
Die, worm.
This is heavily guarded.
Lux!
Bayek, just the Magi I was looking for. We know how to rid ourselves of Gennadios' Philakitai.
You have found the Nekatiadets?
Indeed. One group patrols the waters, another sits in wait in the armory, seizing whoever they wish. The final man proclaims loudly against us in a chariot along the Canopic Way. Once rid of them...
Your poets can spread their good word throughout the entire city. We will deal with these Philakitai.
Άλογος πράξης, αλόγος.
Philakitai is in that chariot. I must rid Alexandria of these horrible beings.
Clear up! Hurry!
Dammit, what's the matter with you?
Hey!
Oh.
Death to all who spout treason! Those are to be punished immediately! First offenders will have their hands taken!
Give me time to get loose!
They will attack on sight.
These are Gennadios Philakitai. This must be the armor.
Kill you myself if you slack off now.
I've got a little something sharp for them.
Amaxa e lavnis ga gagisteo. Ameliso.
Get out of my way.
Who can he bear?
Where?
Ah, hey. Orokalo.
Bayek, you have returned. Is it done? Are the streets free for the Alexandrian poets to spread our revolution?
I have dealt with all of Gennadios Felakitai, Phanos.
Bayek, you are a poet of the kill!
Fill the city with your words.
I love you, Bayek of Siwa. You will be remembered more than any Magi in history.
Watch out! Get out of the way!
Get out of my way!
What's wrong with you?
Bayek! I did not expect to see you here.
Quite the estate.
Yes, we've been lucky. Father breeds horses, and his horses have often won in the games. I told him about meeting you.
You told him what?
Not much. That you are a rider. That you know Claridas well.
Too well. By half.
Come. He would love to meet you.
Beautiful, isn't she?
Bright eyes, flawless gait. Hey, she wants to win, eh?
You know a thing or two about horses. Nikias, who is your friend?
Father, this is Bayek. He once raced with Claridas. My father, Philocrates of Canopus, son of Themistocles of Canopus.
Grew up with Claridas? Let's see you drive, Barak. Nikias, keep close. Maybe you'll learn something.
It's Bayek. Ah, fine.
Does Siwa have a great course for race?
No. We are a small village. We did have chariots. The old kingdom and its pharaohs brought them.
I envy that freedom. When was the last time you raised Claridas?
A long while. I barely know the name.
Careful! Tighter on the reins! Watch the statuary! Icarus was the true master of the races, something Claridas hopes to aspire to. My father loved Icarus. He was his favorite rider. Let's show my father your natural skill. You have a light touch! You are a natural. With you riding for the green, I'm sure we can win in the Hippodrome. You are a natural. What's going on? Something's wrong.
You fools! You let them steal Saganagi!
Sorry, sir.
Where? Nigias! Horse thieves! Here! The balls on them! She's my winningest horse. You have to get her back.
We won't let you down, father. Hurry, men! We can't let these brazen raiders get away with this! The honor of Pressina Green depends on it!
For Pressina Green!
Keep a sharp eye out. Father loves that horse more than all the others we've raised.
For Philocrates! For Saganaki!
Move out of the road!
We must be getting close.
For Icarus. For Pressina Green.
For the Green!
Yeah.
How many bandits do you think there are?
Do not worry. We have the Magi with us. We will be fine.
Who are these bandits?
Come while working for the Blues, I'm sure.
Have you heard about the Great Hungry Ones?
Who are they?
Bandits down south. I think they ride war hippos.
What? Are you serious?
So I've heard.
to be doing that?
Dumb ox, what are you doing?
This area is off limits.
Alarm! Alarm!
Indications of violence and bloodshed. I should investigate.
My Serapis, you did it! I cannot believe it! I was convinced we'd never see Saranagi or my son again!
I dealt with the bandits who stole her. I suspect they stole Saganaki on behalf of your blue rivals.
Gods bless them! We'll have to beat the blues in the races to teach them shame and humiliation. I hope you raise wearing the green, Barret.
I will do my best.
Wait a minute!
I'm going to kill you!
Give me a hand over here!
Never stood a chance against you!
Serapis, God of Divine Majesty and Lord of the Sun, someone has placed a mark upon you. The scorpion is the sign of Serket. Curious, sinister writings. This poor man was half-eaten by crocodiles, but only after he died. Someone prepared him for burial and cut out some of his sacred organs. His stomach, at least, was removed. The symbol, a dedication to Serket, the goddess of magic, the scorpion. Old blood stains this table. I think the body was prepared here, but crudely. This is no fine, skilled work. These deaths seem like a kind of perverse ritual against the gods. Who or what is driving it?
What?
Sarcophagi inscribed with the mark of Sekhet. How much death does she require? What is that sound? Voices? Ghosts? Demons? I need to find the source of the chanting. Mysterious killings have led here. The symbol is old. This place is from a long time lost.
Is this insolence? Who dares to intrude upon our most sacred work?
Sacred? A trail of death led me here. This cavern reeks of the profane. Are you the bloody hand responsible?
The goddess Serket is she who tightens the throat, and the one who lets us breathe. I do her will. I am her sting. All of the souls were chosen from lesser faiths. But we study their organs, and read the signs. Soon, we will know Serket's secrets, and become immortal.
This was your last chance to win the goddess's favor. Let's test your immortality, shall we? Vain ravings to the gods. Profane ravings. The ravings of a madman. Too late to save this one. You will be the last victim of this cursed ritual.
Papo, when you met Mother, how did you know she liked you?
My heart lit on fire, of course. She smiled at me, and her eyes rendered me helpless.
So if a girl likes you, she smiles at you?
Son, there are some things I can't explain to you. The stars, how to fight, but this is something not even the gods can tell. You will have to ask a goddess. Hathor, goddess of motherhood and joy. She is loved by all in Egypt, from the least to the greatest, mistress of the West. She welcomes the dead to the afterlife.
Thank you. Thank you.